100K is nothing. Get stacked all the time. It heads up. I went to a stretch where I didn't stack him for 2K hands. I've never heard of anything like that in my entire life. 2K hands, no stackings. That's not even a fucking thing. And then I have to go on and listen to grinding. I'm running so bad! I'm running so bad! And the GG Poker commentators are like, there, Negreanu. Yes, you have been running bad. You've been running bad, Mr. Negreanu. We're so sorry about it. I mean, come on. You're in the mix. I respect that. You've done a bunch of stuff better. But this whole, we're going to just bitch about luck every session? It sounds like you're a 1-2 fish when you do this. This is what fishes do at 1-2. They talk about bad beats. Imagine you're battling someone at 1-200, a heads up reg, back and forth. He loses 10 buy-ins and says, I just can't believe how lucky you are. You would show that to your friends. But can you believe this guy? This is embarrassing. And then I win 1.8 buy-ins today. 1.8. Not even 2 buy-ins. And I'm the luckiest man that's ever lived. It's not even 2 buy-ins. I won not even 2 buy-ins today.